In fact, we've just got video coming in. Hopefully we can run it. That's a live look at the actual fire now.
We just had an explosion, this heavy fire. He's requesting a third alarm for this location.
The first explosion reported just after 3 a.m.
There is some sort of fire on the grounds of the refinery.
So I want you to watch this, guys. It's on fire, and you're going to...
Well, I can't believe this. Oh, my gosh.